can't see my smile, looks out of place. If you look closer, it's easy to chase the tracks of my tears.
Hey, Mohammed. It's about Ohid.
Ohid? Depressed? Alright. Okay. Alright. Salaam.
We gotta help him.
Yep.
Which means we can get the squad together again.
No. You remember the last time we got them all together?
Ahsan, you good, bro?
Oh, no.
You good?
I can't believe he's dead.
I knew we should have used more grease.
Bro, that was one time. Besides, he's in a better place now.
Alright, fine.
Look, I really don't know why we have to do this.
He asked us to wake him up for Fajr. If we can't even do that, what kind of Muslims are we?
But he gets so aggressive when we try to wake him up. Last time he shaved off my eyebrows.
We said we're gonna do it, so we're gonna do it.
Alright, do it.
Wait, hold up. I went last time.
And that's why no woman will ever love you! Don't ever enter my domain again!
No, not again.
Huh, I guess he's just going to hell then.
Fine, man.
I'll do it.
Hello, Salaam.
Alhamdulillah.
What, Ohid?
Close one.
No, everything's all right. Yeah, don't worry about it.
Oh my god.
Oh. No, we're all good. We'll be there for sure.
Get him, dude! Get him,
yeah, okay,
get
him!
Allahu Akbar. Bismillahir
Rahmanir Rahim. Hey, Salaam, man, what's up? Dude, I'm not doing anything important, I'm telling.
Okay, I'll be there in a second. Can you guys just figure it out? Yeah, I'm coming. You're at the... Okay. Yeah! Yes!
Yeah, salam, man. Yeah, I'll be there. I'm gonna need someone to come get me, though.
Hurry! Stop! Stop! Oh! Someone help!
Hello?
Alright, boys. It's come to my attention that Ohid might be depressed.
And
we're gonna help him.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make it.
But I haven't even said when yet.
Yeah, I gotta buy a goldfish.
Are you kidding me? What's wrong with you guys? Ohid needs our support. In Islam, we're brothers. And if you can't count on your brothers, then who can you count on? Today it's Ohid. Tomorrow could be you, or you, or me. We gotta look out for each other.
Okay, so what's bothering him?
That's the thing. We don't know.
We're gonna need to do some investigating.
Why don't we just talk to him?
Huh?
Like, instead of sneaking around, why don't we just talk to him?
Get out.
Yusuf, yo.
Doors
are hey!
So who's in?
Yeah, I'm in.
I'm in too.
I say let's do it.
Great! The three of you throw a social and start interviewing people about Ohid. The rest of us, we're gonna have to do some investigating. The important thing is that we stay stealthy. We can't have him catch on.
So we're thinking of getting Ohid the gift, but we're not really sure what to get him. So literally any suggestions you have are better than where we're at right now.
You know, I had some old Arby's coupons. I think I could give those to him. You know, I can get some curly fries, right? I don't know, what do you guys think?
No.
I think it's a great idea.
Absolutely not.
Why not?
So I'm new here, I'm a freshman. Is it true that MSA is where I can find the love of my life?
What are you talking about?
What?
Why don't you get him a baguette? Everyone like baguette.
If you look at it from the biological perspective, Ohid's prefrontal cortex is so underdeveloped. And, you know, if you look at it from the perspective of Freud...
Okay. Thank you.
And I saw this baguette. It was so good. Just got me baguette. What are you doing?
All natural deodorant.
I think that's a wonderful idea. I'm gonna help a lot of people.
Krusty Krab, yeah. Pizza is the pizza, yeah, for you and...
Yeah, so I'm in Ross. I have a cousin in Bangladesh. He does black magic, so...
Why would you even suggest that?
Get out!
He's pretty into art. I think we can get him something related to that, maybe.
Art?
Yeah, he's pretty good at it, actually. They used to put up his paintings in his old high school. It was pretty cool.
Man, art? Art allows us to be lost and be found at the same time. Thank you so much, man. We're in business.
Happy to help out.
Yes! That's it, yes!
Yo, Farhan. Farhan?
Yo, Farhan, it's fucking 3 a.m. in the morning, what the hell?
Dude, I got it, don't you see?
What the hell is it? How long have you been working on this?
Is that a baby? Don't you see? It's his boss, he's the problem!
Is that me? Am I connected to Ted Cruz?
Open your eyes, man! Everything has been laid out this entire time.
What are you guys doing, man?
What's the update on Ohid?
We think Ohid's getting worse.
He's been doing some weird things lately.
No!
Hey, Yusuf. How's it going, man?
is really bad.
I put his symptoms into WebMD. He has pregnancy.
Guys, we should throw him a party.
Ooh, yo, party? He's got a good idea for once, man.
Okay, what about you three?
We're thinking of getting him a gift. Something art-related.
See, guys, painting is discovery. Every good artist paints what he is.
We were thinking of getting one of his old paintings.
To show him that we appreciate him.
So we're just gonna gift him his own painting?
That's so brown.
Okay, where are we gonna get one?
He went to high school around here. My intel tells me he has one of his paintings up there on display.
Okay, so you want us to break into a school and steal?
This is so stupid.
Why don't we just take a picture of it or something? Doesn't make any sense to steal it. Like, at all, really.
You're trash.
Why are you still here?
You spent. Door's in the same spot. Sorry.
Get
take,
out!
Take
out!
How
did you get
out? Stop!
No!
No, that's where my shoe was!
Stop it!
What's with all this art BS? None of this is gonna solve the problem.
Art!
Alright, listen. Ohid works in a lab, and he's depressed because of his boss. I say we teach him a lesson.
And how are you gonna do that without getting him fired?
Bro, just trust me.
Let's not do that. Zain, Malik,
Mazen, Bassel, and I will go to the school and get the painting. The rest of you guys stay back and plan the party. Try to get as many people as you can, and we'll meet you guys there.
Yo, I'm about to throw the hypest party ever.
Do you remember what happened last time?
Hey! Who wants to throw Ilyas off the roof?
Wait, yeah!
Bloody basket!
Yo, don't forget those streamers for the party.
I got you, don't worry.
So you don't think it's his boss anymore?
It's definitely his boss. Our crap won't do jack. It's in our hands.
What if he gets fired?
Or what if we don't do anything? They're just gonna get worse.
We're definitely gonna get caught.
I got it. We'll go in disguise, and we'll wear our Halloween costumes.
Things like this is why our country's at a partition.
Our target is a painting that Ohid made back in high school. Bassel, you're gonna get us in.
Let's go, boys!
There'll be a security guard. We're gonna have to look out for him. Zain, that's your job. Mazen, your job is to open any locked doors for us. Bassel and I will find and retrieve the painting. Then we'll give Malik the signal to get out of here.
So, which one of these is a school? That one.
I feel so stupid right now. Like, we chose the one outfit that makes us look more suspicious.
Well, it's too late now. Let's do this.
How much shine would sound if you snort? God.
Can I help you?
We're here for maintenance.
Maintenance.
We're here for maintenance. We clean.
Okay, hold on. Let me check. Yes, okay. Maintenance was supposed to come in earlier today to fix the bathroom. So you're Carter and Smith Plumbing?
Actually, I'm Smith.
Yeah, and I'm Carter, for the record. It's Arthur with the off.
Yeah, and it's actually Smith. Comes from Latin. Smith is good too, though.
Yo, chill, bro. Don't push me.
You sure you do this wall?
Yo, chill. Mazen, go hide.
Malik, are you in position?
Yeah, just let me know when you're done.
Yo, Mazen, could you open door 5B?
I got you, fam.
Good job, Alpha.
Yo, Zain, go on the lookout.
Got it.
Yo, guys! He's coming! Hide!
Oh, shoot.
Let's go.
Hey, you better not try that ever again.
Bro, shut
not
up.
Ever try that.
My act at Hollywood level, y'all don't know. Let's do this, baby.
All right, man. Throw heat.
Throw heat. Let's figure that out later.
Abdulmalik, we're almost done.
All right, for show, for show. Yo, what the heck?
Whoa. Hey, man, you got a second?
Oh, can I help you?
Yeah, I got a business proposition for you.
Business proposition?
Yeah.
Well, I have one for you too, buddy. How do you feel about space heaters? Next generation stuff.
Yeah.
360 degree coverage. Try it!
Okay.
Well, now you gotta pay though?
We only have a couple more hallways to check.
Dude, Asha's in 10 minutes. We didn't even pay Maghrib yet.
Yeah, we're just gonna have to do it when we get back.
Are you serious?
Dude, are you serious? We're in the middle of a break-in.
قال محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم أفضل الأعمال إلى الله الصلاة على وقتها.
No, we'll just do it later, okay? There's zero chance I'm about to risk it all.
ألف لام ميم ذلك الكتاب
286 آيات later.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
Zain, where's the security guard?
I'm tracking him through the vent.
What are you doing in the vent?
Bro, I'm like an eagle up here. I can see.
Yo, let's just go grab the painting, man.
What the hell is going on?
Squeeze it in there, boy. Squeeze it in there. Woo! Make it nice and clean.
Yo, you won't die, right?
I don't think so. Woo! Hey, yeah, check this out.
Chill. Woohoo! Why? God. Yo, check these speakers out. Oh, shoot. I think I dropped them.
What did you do?
Bro, it won't stop beeping.
Where are all these wires coming from?
Bro, put it in, bro. Just put the wires in. We'll call it a day, yo. Bro, how did this even turn on?
I can't do this. I'm red-green colorblind.
It's blue. Bro, put it back in, man. Just put it back in.
I can't figure this dumb wire.
Why isn't it going in? Bro, I'm clicking the button. Why would I do anything? Hey, man.
Wabushi bam pingo!
Bro, let's get out of here.
Go,
man.
Go,
let's
go, go,
let's
go, 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 go. Yo, there it is, bro.
He's beautiful.
Malik, you ready to go?
Let's see what you got here. Yo, what? Dude, this was like my favorite TV show growing up, and you got two of these.
Yeah, man.
Two Bitcoin is yours.
Bro, Bitcoin's a bubble, man.
Nah, bro, it's not a bubble. I don't know who you're talking to, man.
What you know about bubbles?
Bro, typical.
What are you, what are you talking about bubbles for? What you know about bubbles?
I don't know, man. I read an article about blockchain online. It's not cool, man.
What you know about bubbles? What? Get back here. What you know about bubbles, huh?
What was that?
What you know about bubbles, man?
Yo. Turn it off.
You stay right here. Hey, what are you guys doing?
Yo, we gotta dip now! Yo, did you guys get it?
Hey, get back here!
Abdulmalik, please, can we please go?
All right, guys, let's just read the ISFID, and then once we do, I'll start driving.
Abdulmalik, we have to go!
No, I can't go back to jail!
I'm not leaving this spot until we read the ISFID.
Ahmad, did you get the pizza?
Nah,
I thought you got it.
So I can look at my Facebook picture.
Did you guys get the painting?
Are you serious? You had one job.
Well, we gotta give him something.
Bassel, you got a good look at the painting, right? You were right there.
Yeah, and?
Bro, you have to recreate it.
Bassel, you have to do this. We need to give him something.
Hey, I got this. It's not bad. I got this.
Oh shoot, he's here.
Everyone, get in position.
Come in.
Surprise!
Oh, what's all this?
Ohid, man, we heard you were feeling down, and we want to throw this party for you.
And let you know that we got you, man. We're your brothers, and we always got your back, bro. Bassel also got you a gift.
Yo, you guys didn't have to get me anything.
Yo, is he here yet?
Hey! Oh, shoot.
Surprise!
High five, man. Okay, we'll do this.
Idiots.
Yo, thank you guys so much. It honestly means a lot. I've just been so messed up lately. It's because my boss, he's been trying to get me to marry his daughter. And he's such a nice guy. I just didn't know how to say no.
Hey, I actually have to go neuter my camel real quick.
I have to neuter Farhan. We should probably head out.
Yeah, good idea.
Anyways, I got a letter from her recently saying that she actually hates me. And she's gonna marry her cousin from the east, wherever the hell that is. Alhamdulillah, this is the best day of my life.
Yo! I finished it!
It's good, right?
Wallah.
Let's get started.
Right there.
Oh.
look at my legs here.
What do you know about Bubbles' angry take three action?
What do you know about Bubbles?
Keep going, keep going.
What do you know about Bubbles?
Keep going.
What do you know about Bubbles?
What?
And then so Kibria is like, whoa! And then Sadeeque goes from sleeping, his head goes. So hush not, child.
Things like this is why our country had a partition.
Wait, hold up. I went. Oh shit.
You got there. That was a natural story.
Yeah, that was actually a natural story.
Say like yo, Mohammed.
Yo, Mohammed.
Now
chill, bro, chill.
Listen, are you good, bro?
Alright. You can't talk to him.
We have to.
No, you can't.
I'm talking.
Alright, who wants to throw him off the roof? Take. Yeah. Alright, take five. Action.
Who wants me to see?
Oh my god,
bro, see this paparazzi? You guys see this paparazzi?
No!
Alright. Hold on, you hang out with this? How much time do you need? How much? You
can just go without me. Do you take one action?
You can rep, you know, Ohid and all that. I don't know what that's saying. I like
you tell me all my stories, women. We talking about the greater good. The greater good, I am your wife. I am the greatest good you are ever gonna get.
Vol à vent de France. There was this moment where there was this trip of this boat where people were going.
Also get him almond milk. I had that in my cereal yesterday. It tasted weird, but I think Oki's the guy for it.
Stop! Stop! Oh! Someone help!
Can you just take over, just do the stuff? Yeah,
you can take it out. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.
Alright. Everyone ready? Alright, ending party 17.
Wait,
take
the shot.
Two. No. Action.
Surprise!